Roar! Roar with me in chat! Roar with me! Roar! Don't haha, don't be embarrassed. Roar!
I wanna fuck a cat girl.
Tonight I'm my roommates.
Okay. From my Tinder profile.
Okay, I went on your website one time.
What the hell is this person doing?
That's me.
That's you?
Yeah.
Tell me I'm ugly as rudely as you can.
So that's actually really not bad. Honestly, guys, no, don't make fun of him. It's actually not bad.
For one fucking hand!
These are called YouTubers. I just don't get it.
True, and yeah, that's pretty.
Do you know who this guy is? You rated him. Do you remember him?
Yeah, he looks like one of the other ones.
What does that mean?
They just kind of started looking all alike.
That's true, and yeah, that's true. That's true. That's pretty true. That's pretty true. I mean, that's true. Yeah, that's true. That's true. That's fucking true.
Do I look like a baby?
That's how
I am. 22. Smile.
Dude, this is a year old already.
No way.
Yeah, we should probably play more games.
I found Emily before finding Miss Fields' weird man.
Don't even try.
Rate me, smile.
I'm not rating anybody. It's over. Okay, I went on your website twice.
This is not child friendly.
I never said I'm child friendly.
You rate me, yes, smile. Smile.
When you really need views.
Rate.
So this is what girls doing here?
Oh
no, this is what Trainwrecks does on here. He reacts to girls doing this on here, and then he gets angry, and then he just goes on rants about them.
My friend can't donate frown, can you rate him?
I'm just now realizing that this screen is like up and down.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's vertical?
Yeah.
It's cool, right?
It's weird.
That is
You think my setup sucks?
Yeah, a little bit. What? I want to clean it.
Really? Chat, you know she cleans? Am I allowed to say that? She cleans for a living. Did I ever tell you that? So she cooks and she cleans.
Like a woman.
And she also...
does other things like a woman.
Okay, stop.
Oh my god, you need a... something.
No, it's on a Tempo Storm chair. Of course it's a little wonky. It's fucked up. There's other chairs we have, I swear. Yo, Cirque, thank you for the sub, I appreciate it. Loser, 412 for the 3 months in a row. Hugh for the 12 months in a row, I appreciate it.
Listen.
How much is it for a month?
What is it? It's $4.99 a month, but most people in my chat are gifted, right? So, I'll say like, yo, chat, can you guys gift some subs? It works so much. Then they're gonna say no, watch. And there's gonna be like one guy that's gonna do it because he wants to stand out. It happens every time.
Yo, Emily. Save a broom, ride a Quidditch player.
There's 25,000 people here. One person's gonna give subs.
Please. Pretty please.
I used to do crack, but now I am in a much better place.
Same. That's why I left LA.
It didn't work. Literally,
no subs.
Isn't that crazy to think that 25,000 people here and not one person did it? Like, not even like a Twitch Prime. It's actually just fucking nuts.
Great smile.
So they are called Hive Mind, which means alone they're really stupid, but together they're actually geniuses. Like right now they're in high. Oh, Paul just fucked up. Paul, thank you for the Twitch Prime. I got one Twitch Prime out of 25,000 people. Yo, Anonymous with the 10 gifted subs.
Hi.
Pog. Anonymous, thank you, man. Jax.
Hi.
Yo, Anonymous, thank you, buddy.
How about
Smart-
you? If you sub, I'll say your name. Oh my god.
Are you ready?
I don't know.
Pooga with the 50 Pooga. Gifted sub. Pooga!
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs. Hazards. Pooga with the 50 gifted subs. Holy shit, man. Reese with the Twitch Prime. OG with the sub. Death Gaming. Pro Mang. Hot dogs. Thank you for the sub. Holy fucking shit. Frazzle for the 2 months in a row.
Rate me, Emily Smile.
No! No! I'm not letting my sister do this anymore. Stop it. Enflow, thanks for 6 months in a row. Horsey, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Poga, thank you for the 550 gifted subs, dude. I appreciate that. Mods, link in my Snapchat. Here, let's watch some Twitch clips and show her stuff. Yo, Trev, thanks for 7 months in a row. Thanks for 7 months in a row, Trev. Stanky, thanks for the sub. I don't sleep a lot.
I was about to say. Honestly, if I hear that in the middle of the night, I'm going
to
get up.
We're good?
I hope you are having a nice day, Smile.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
No way.
No! No! No!
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh! Fuck! Ow! Fuck!
Ultimate Chad right
here. Ow! Oh!
Our faces are the same right now. I mean, you were like...
Did we make the same face, right?
I'm pretty sure. We're like, ew.
Interesting.
Yo, rate me, Smile. Smile.
Shut up, retard. What? How do you have this clip?
What is this game?
So this is called Slither.io.
What was the point of it?
It's when you're depressed, you play this game, and you just look really sad on stream for like 20 minutes.
Tis the season. Feels hey, good, man.
Yes, I'm... Oh, okay. I'll be right there.
She thick.
Yeah, he's a guy.
I know.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Emily, I swear, it was for money. Okay, it was for a bounty. I promise, okay? I swear to god it was for a bounty. I didn't mean any of this, alright? I swear.
My mom knows. What do you expect? You don't think at the water cooler people go, hey, I saw your fucking daughter's tits and snatch the other night. She gets it all the time. Oh. There's chain emails on my bless. Sister's badge. What do you want, dude?
Oh,
dude,
a guy that my God.
Like, every other day.
What?
Yeah, I believe she has, like, a dick in
her
hand.
Who is that?
That's E-Rub.
You want to see it?
Yeah.
I didn't say yes. Shut up, chat.
I think him the best looking here, no cap.
Oh, God. Yo, Zoo, thanks for the sub.
What, do they say something?
I don't even know if I can show this on stream.
I don't even want them to say anything because it's mean. I'm really sad.
Plaza, tell me I'm ugly so I can
I mean, it's a clip from last year and it has Emily's ass in it.
No, this is Mizkif. What? Mizkif. That streamer I was watching earlier, this is him.
Can I show this? I really don't know. I mean, you're wearing... What is this? A sports thing? Is this for you?
I mean, it's underwear, but... I'm actually clothed.
I'm not risking it.
So watch your thing.
Okay. Okay then.
You say people like the hatred, yet you even skipped a boss named Hatred in this game. Omega lol skipping Steven. Omega lol 7 7. Roast my skinny ass Smile.
Now we can do this for sure.
Don't listen to chat XQC. You're a great streamer.
Thanks, man.
Just did your eyesight get worse from doing this?
Horrible. So I played this game called Jump King for like 8 days straight, and it actually killed my eyes. I went to a Walmart doctor, and they told me to get out.
Really?
Dude, okay. I actually cannot believe how long she is. I bought that shit before I...
Did she do that on purpose?
No.
What do you
almost
have it. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah the River.
Damn.
Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
See, there's talented people on Twitch, and then there's people like me who just sit there and react to videos.
And make fun of people.
And shit on everybody. You're right. You're.
What is all over my face?
I've asked you that many times over.
Yeah, you're right. I asked that too.
Let's move on from.
That's actually on YouTube.
This is serious to her chat.
Rate me, God. Plaza.
Will you?
I'm glad I can.
I fucked my sister in a barn.
Oh my god. How many subs for me to stand up and open?
One time my sister and I went to a pumpkin patch and she's like, Scooby-Doo, snatch my snatch. So I went down and gave her head while she was spamming me around because she's lifting me and sucked my dick and threw me on the wall and then gouged her finger in my ass, twisted it 12 degrees, and called my mom.
Be as mean as you can please. I am a girl.
Hello. Damn straight. Listen, chat, if you think that's retarded, you haven't heard anything that's come out of my mouth the past 24 years.
4 days.
Someone just texted me a naked picture of Emily. I swear to God.
No way.
Wait, why are you looking? What is wrong with...
No way.
Emily, you don't get it. Like, they... We get every day, there's like comments and people just trying to fuck with
really?
Me with pictures. Yes, it happens all the time. They're obsessed with
you. Look. Why did you look?
They think of themselves as friends of mine, so they love to fuck with me by like going after you. Yo.
Dude,
it is how it
dude,
is.
Dude, honestly, dude, what is wrong with you?
I'm not tripping.
Why did you look?
I'm after dog.
I think he's here. I thought I could have heard S-Fan. Hold on.
Hi, Mizkif, you look very handsome today.
No, he doesn't.
He is here.
That's so weird.
People just come over to my house all the time. It depends on the view count.
Oh. Hi.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, isn't that weird?
Right, yeah, it's Mizkif.
Nice to meet you, Miz. What was that? What kind of handshake was that?
I'm really fuck sweaty it, rate and me. I don't want to open up my arm.
Okay.
I'm willing to open up to you.
Thank you.
Open your heart to the light.
Open like, your legs.
So this is a gamer. This is a person that just sits there and plays games all day.
Really?
Yes.
Now called, I do. I used to not be, but now I am.
He's called a loser.
Yeah.
You're judging people online.
Yeah, why are you
not
judging?
Not gonna lie,
so
mate, I rate her sister's sex tape 11
cents. Oh, she said you look like you look like you can cook a mean barbecue.
Yeah. Like,
really?
You look like you could cook.
I did not know I could do that. Awesome.
What's
can
your
you cook?
300. Nice. Yeah.
That's funny. So
we're watching clips of us.
Someone actually sent you a
yeah, like a
shirt.
Why did
why?
You look?
March 2nd.
March 2nd.
Why would you do that in the first
place? Why would you look? That's a weird
one.
That's
wait, I should take you to an arcade.
Okay.
Dude, that was a fun stream. We should do an arcade stream.
I'm a dude, bra.
Ooh, I could take you to an arcade. Oh. See, this is what I do. So I hype them up, and then I don't do anything, and I just watch clips.
Yeah, and then they keep coming back and watching, waiting for me to do something.
Yeah, right. They're like, can you please do something, for the love of God? Yeah. I'll just keep watching clips.
The whole socks, undies, and bra situation. Let's talk about
Creak
it.
Your echo.
So I'm going to give you
rate
all the
avatar,
full story. Wrong. Full. Incompletion. Is that complete story? So, basically, I put my...
this clip sucks.
Man, y'all don't get out my chat. L.A. Captain, you can suck my dick.
Emily ranked me in your
y'all niggas,
friend.
Bro, y'all better turn y'all speakers down, bro. I don't get no fuck, bro. I don't care if the music loud, nigga. I'm not your daddy, nigga. Turn your speakers down, pussy, nigga.
Soldier
y'all
man.
Stop complaining like some hoes. Fuck wrong with y'all.
Dude, I kissed a girl tonight and she threw up before. Is that cool?
Wait, she threw up before?
Yeah. Not after. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, no, that's pretty cool. Did she have some left on her mouth or did she clean it?
No, what the fuck? I clean that thing out.
I know, this is before streaming and I started.
You look better.
This is before I started growing on Twitch. Now I'm just.
Yeah, you look better. Yeah.
I'm depressed and devastated.
Anything to get your first kiss, dude.
What the fuck's my first kiss, you dipshit? My first kiss was like when I was like 16 years old. My
Was it your pastor?
It's my sister.
No, oh, bro.
Can we stop with these clips, please?
Anytime, like, people...
Okay, so this is one of the biggest moments in my entire Twitch career. No, this is one of the worst moments in my entire Twitch career. So this is the bear that you're talking about, Here's Xavier, me. Right?
Also, stop calling me Weeb Zeg Boy.
And
Oriel, stop donating 10 subs every 3 months.
You're probably smelling me.
So, Xavier was risen by this girl named Cutie Cinderella, right? She blew him up again. So, she helped him grow.
Make
and we finally got him back for
destiny.
One day.
And you brought him back!
For one day.
Roast me, you fucks.
So that's Russell, by the way. I'm actually very surprised he's not wearing this today. It's very incredible.
Is that his go-to?
This is his only two. He has absolutely nothing else. All right, what else clips you guys got?
This guy is crazy as fuck. He's
hey, Emily, I love those nice videos of you online. Top-notch, keep up the good work.
Big win, boys. Great job.
Hi.
Oh God.
My God. Did she do that on you?
You yeah. rate my ugly
you
ass be as honest as you can so oh, I can
dude.
Measure how
dude,
one
this
has
is
to
like
become.
The ultimate YouTube, like, I let my girlfriend put makeup on me.
Yeah.
You call me a normie.
This is YouTuber material.
Hi. What's wrong with that? It was fun. It was a good time. We enjoyed it.
Actually, you know what's hilarious? Yeah. Is how similar you guys actually look once he has makeup on.
What are you looking at?
I'm wearing the same shirt.
Oh. Your eyelashes look fire.
Really? I think it looked pretty good. I thought it was a good stream.
Are you going to play it?
Roast me.
Oh,
give him on the left
God.
Smile.
Hi. Hi.
What's this?
Just kidding, Jebaited.
So what's the numbers on the left side? What does that mean?
Oh, that's his viewer count. After I auto-hosted him. This?
For Emily.
You just look like Jesus back there. Like, when I look at the little screen, you just look like...
Oh, it's up, it's up!
Yes.
So this is like my streamer
hey,
friends. Like, this
again.
Is my friend Pope, right? So we were waiting for this game called Atlas to come out, which fucking was probably one of the best games that we ever played. It was the best pre-party ever, and we all just hung out. We did stupid shit, and this is one of our friends. We hung out.
Is it?
The
server's
human.
Up.
Yeah, so it's
really.
Yeah, which one?
I told all you guys.
Oh, 16, 16, 16. Join 16.
It's full. Which one?
It's full. Join.
I'm an electro.
Okay. Yo, turn. Book, is that you?
You have no idea what's going on.
Anyone here? I'm friendly.
Anyone friendly? Azuma, hello. Anyone here? Hello. Anyone here? Twitch gets really fucking stupid. I'm just like, it gets really fucking
no,
stupid.
No, but did you actually end up using it?
Okay. Oh, so this guy's coming over soon. His name's Lakari.
Yeah, he is.
Yo, react to tense 1,983, please.
I gave you towels to use for yourself, but that towel I didn't give you. You went and grabbed, and that's actually a towel that I use for my face. So that's why I was triggered when I walked in the morning. I'm like, yo, why is that towel sitting there on the bed? Like, you just had a random miniature towel sitting in the bed next to you, and it had, like, I couldn't see crust, but usually when...
He's sleeping in your room.
At crust,
yeah,
you can see crinkles in the towel, that's...
He's gonna sleep in your room.
...indicator of crust. So I saw that, and you denied it, but now that you're saying you did jerk off, I'm thinking maybe you...
No. Hopefully it's not your underwear. Hide it. I'm serious.
Use that towel to wipe
He's
it.
A freak.
Is he?
being serious?
I'm talking about this guy, by the way.
Oh, I don't know. I just don't. I do not like blacking out on stream, dude. That shit's embarrassing. So.
Wait, did I ever tell you that he's an alcoholic? Mm-mm. Oh, so all he does on stream is either drink or he's complaining.
Not doing that. I mean, shrink cheese. Does anybody eat shrink cheese? Like,
so he's known on stream, like, and off stream, like, we can tell you, he off stream is the most unlucky guy I've ever met in my life.
Okay.
And I'm not just saying that because of his girlfriend. Like, in general, he's just the most unlucky person I've ever seen.
Like, straight up?
We were walking through the airport, and you know how, like, there's, like, the elevators, right? Me and him got on, and we got off. Then he gets on.
Oh, yeah.
And the second he gets on, it stops working.
Dude, this is so funny. Like, we were off stream.
It's off stream.
And we were like, dude, are you kidding me? Like, this is just, like, it's not scripted. Like, yeah. It always happens this way.
Don't get any ideas.
What
the fuck is this clip, E-Rob?
Is he drunk? His eye gets really lazy when he's drunk.
Wait, what is that?
His eye gets really lazy when he's drunk.
Yeah. When he gets drunk, his eye gets lazy. Yeah.
Wait, you guys actually just eat it like.
Yeah.
Like, you guys just fucking take this and just eat it.
Yeah, it's only when he's drunk.
E-Rob, what are you doing in this clip, man?
How you greeted me today.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, true. I walked up to her today, and I greeted her just like this.
But with, like, nothing on.
Wait, okay. What?
Well, like,
woo! Oh, shit.
I remember when I walked out there, my mom yelled at me and told me to stop.
Are you wearing the same mom. Bottoms? My hands are so sweaty.
And I feel like I just touched a pawn.
Subscribers is like,
oh, do you remember this?
What I usually no, get I don't day remember now. It.
But what, you have bad memory too, right?
No, I remember this.
You actually remember this whole thing?
You just, like, completely wiped snot all the way up your forearm. You're like...
When I first started, 1,000 subscribers was a lot. And I never thought I would get it. And I said, I'll...
Emily, what were you thinking there?
I was going on my own live stream afterwards.
I said...
My laptop's gonna die.
I look so
that dumb. Was sick.
And then why'd you go in my bathroom?
He's gonna poop on your pillow. You didn't even make that thing.
The gingerbread house?
Yeah.
If we cook, I'm not making it.
Okay.
But I could watch you do it, and I could just farm all W's the whole time while you do it.
Okay.
Yeah, it works. We're a great team.
And then you can, like, rate it.
I could rate the food.
Yeah.
Wait, that sounds fantastic. We'll hang out. Okay, so these are horrible people in my chat.
I have one. What are you talking about?
You want me to ask?
I put the glass down.
What?
Oh, what do you think of this girl?
Nani, they want you to ask the ladies behind you if you can eat their ass.
Hello. They're British. Can you stop?
What do you think of this guy?
Didn't I rate him already?
Yeah, just homeless.
Oh, they understand?
They
understand. Oh, my God.
You guys are too loud. I have to leave.
Oh.
You're embarrassing me.
Wait, you're leaving?
No.
I'm not done drinking.
English, right? Well, they're British.
I didn't know. Wait, don't leave.
Bye. Chat, try to link clips of my stream instead, because I feel like it makes sense for her to see me and not random people she doesn't know.
Yeah.
Right? Let's go with that.
Did you hear that?
Did someone just throw up? Oh, what the fuck?
Hi!
I hate you.
Oh, God. Look, you do it for money and so do I. What do you want me to do?
That dude is shredded as fuck. Okay, first of all...
You look like a mop in the back of a Wendy's.
What? Is literally the...
Were you talking to him directly, or...?
No, I was typing in his chat. See, look, it's right there.
It's just like the... You look like a mop in the back of a Wendy's, says Mizkif. Whatever, bitch. At least I have hair, okay?
He's so controversial,
and
see?
And hire a bot to barge out. What?
See, chat, like, no one wants to listen to XQC rant. Come on. If I want to do that, I'll just watch his stream. Oh, what do you think of this clip about Maya?
Does she eat healthy? Does she eat health nut? Good?
Yep.
That's probably my favorite clip.
Oh, so this is what we're doing. So this is a P.O. boxing, right? Mm-hmm. So they gave me a picture of you. Watch it.
You're such a loser, dude. You're such a fucking loser. Stop sending me shit. I swear to fucking God, would you fuck off, you piece of shit jabater. Come on.
Did you at least get the money?
No.
Professor Epic gave me the money.
Laura said she likes you bald.
Oh my God. What the hell is that?
The dent.
I'm ending my stream. That's it. Laurie, thanks for the host, but what the fuck was that?
It's not that bad. It's gotten better. Because here's the thing. These headphones I used to wear super tight. Mm-hmm. And I didn't understand what I was doing. And I'd always wonder why off stream my head started to hurt. It's because I had my headphones on way too tight. I didn't understand what I was doing. But now I get it. It makes sense.
You stay there. I'll take care of the baby. Okay.
What is this clip? You link it every single time and it always sucks.
You stay there.
Exaggerated recoil? Wait. Hold on. You guys didn't see the fucking video properly, okay? You guys didn't see the fucking video. Look at this.
Where is he from? Manchester.
I did it again! Okay, I exposed myself.
I don't get it.
I don't get it either. We're both dumb.
Do you get it?
Yeah, so we were at a gun range, and he kept shooting his gun, and every time he would shoot, it would look like this, and then he would do this, extra. And then one time he shot, and he pulled it up, and there was no bullet. Like, he just did it anyway. And I was like, dude, look at, like, what the hell are you doing?
I still don't get it.
I don't get it.
Wow, we're both so stupid.
He's spamming one of those little baby precious attention.
I did the emote.
Twitter's not real.
Twitch chat.
It's permed. Yeah.
Hey, try to get some likes on my tweet. Force it. I'm your number one fan. I spammed your little CD. Tweet them.
Do people watch him? No, not really.
Okay, who cares?
Now he's moving on to TV. He's actually going to be in, what is it? Step Brothers?
Wait, no, I heard he signed a deal with somebody.
Chad, who did he sign a deal with? Walking Dead?
Who cares how old she is?
Doc is an actual legend.
She could be 12, dude, and I wouldn't care.
Okay, stop linking me these kind of clips. This is just bad news, Billy Bear's chat. What can you possibly watch that would be cool for you to see? I want to show you what Twitch is all about. I mean, I guess you could see those kind of clips, but the thing is, you're not going to understand the memes. This is some of what it is.
This makes me more confused than, like, looking at video game stuff.
Why, this kind of clip or this picture?
Like, this kind of clip makes me more confused.
Well, this is a stream.
Okay.
Wait, why is this confusing?
Because when I think of this kind of, like, when I think of Twitch and, like, streaming, I think of video games. I don't think of...
I would like to see,
like, what we're doing here. Like, what I think of.
Well, people like this more than games now.
Really?
Yeah, because games suck.
I'm fucking crazy, and I got a dog.
People only play games to have something to talk about while they're on stream.
So it's just like a filler.
Yeah, basically.
Drew, gamers don't like gamers any well.
The thing is, gamers don't game anymore.
Gamers don't really know women.
Wait, what the? That's you!
Yeah!
You're famous!
I'm not watching that fucking clip for the love of God, Chad.
So, like...
Just don't do this to me.
And then what's the point of putting it on YouTube? The gaming.
What's the point of putting it on YouTube?
Yeah.
I mean, people don't really...
Do that anymore?
Do that. I feel like that was something that happened a lot. Am I right about that, chat? Like, 2013, 2014 was when a lot of gaming content was on YouTube. Now people don't care about it nearly as much. People care about, what they care about with streamers, especially nowadays, is they like to watch us react to things, right? So if I react to a video, they're going to be like, oh my God, Poggies, Mizkif reacts to X video. And then that gets a lot of YouTube likes. But then if you put anything else up of anything, just like, they don't give a shit.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just how it works.
Does that make sense, chat? No one is growing on YouTube with gaming anymore. It's more so just like stupid shit.
I gotcha.
Why not?
That's nuts!
I mean, half of it's gonna get broken.
Oh, this is my old house.
So
all
this
is so much better.
What? Don't say that. Oh, this one?
This one, yeah.
Oh, this house okay.
Is way better.
That house sucks.
Plate with no food.
What?
But the people in need, like the Salvation Army.
If I'm gonna watch these, you guys need to do it.
Yes.
Okay. We should be whooping his ass. What the hell is that?
He's got to wait.
Why not?
Alright, so let me explain to you who's who in the situation. So Russell's the tough guy, right? Okay. He's considered the boss of the community, right?
Poops
so then there's me, who's just a retard. Maya's the one that cleans everything. Darion's just the one that beats the fuck out of everyone, and then everyone just beats the fuck out of E-Rob. That's pretty much what the crew is.
Okay.
We all just pick on E-Rob 24/7, and we love every second of it.
People in need.
It's so easy to do.
That is not a bald spot, by the way. That's the sun. I think.
I didn't even look at that.
Okay.
Wasn't even paying attention to you.
Oh! Okay, so there's this girl, Ewok, right? So this girl,
Insubbed, say my name, please.
So our community helped her grow, right? Do you know who FaZe Clan is?
Yeah.
So she's on FaZe Clan.
Okay.
Hi.
And she grew, like, so my community, and you know who Tim the Tap Man is?
No.
He's a fat guy, bald. That's on Twitch, So... She grew from that, and now she's like this Fortnite god person who, and she's also deaf.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's deaf, and she has like there's like an audio like visual thing like on the side that like helps her like so she can like play Fortnite, and she's like really really good, like insanely good.
And she's taller than me.
She is actually.
Really?
Yeah.
She looks tiny.
Mizkif hug 5 months, Mizzy Wizzy.
I think it's cool when like people with disabilities are like killing the game.
Thanks.
I was talking about you.
One whole year. Less than count. Three chat.
Oh, mom yelled at
smile.
Me. Yes, mom.
What were you doing?
Who is the girl on the left and where can I get her Snapchat?
I was jumping on my chair like this, and she got mad at me, so she said, you need to lower your voice.
Is this why you moved out?
Yeah.
Yes, mom.
No, rent was crazy. Chad, my mom was asking for $25 a week for rent. I don't have that kind of shit. Dude, Miz, your sister's super hot. You're getting banned. See you in a week. So back
hey,
then,
Mizzy Wizzy and Emmy Wemmy.
I only had 658 subs. And then this guy would come in my chat and give me $50. He would give, it's like, what, 4,000 tokens?
It's Fandado Stampede Shorts.
It's like
100. All right, so
SMU.
Get,
SMU Shorts.
So I get like 100 tokens a day. And I too was jumping up and down on something. But what's this?
Fucks. Where the fuck is Emily? She's coming.
Dang.
What happened to my hairline?
I have no
idea. Dude, I'm telling you, like, okay, this is the same thing that happened. Like, if you watch TV shows go on for like 4, 5, 10 years, and then everybody looks better when they're 10 years older. With streaming, everybody just looks worse and more degenerate and looks like their life is in shambles the longer they stream.
Oh, step
what is
right.
Happening?
What are you doing here?
I don't think my dent is bad.
Emily, since you don't watch ever, just so you know, this is how Miz typically actually spends his time on Steam, especially when his view count is dropping to boost it.
Yo, Moo Moo, thanks for the sub.
I love you, Emily.
Want to go see Broadway with me?
You like Broadway?
I love Broadway.
I was gonna bring mom.
I actually have never
that girl with the curly hair and red jacket behind you is looking mighty fine. Can
Ooh,
I get your snap smile?
Find her in the WoW section.
You can do that.
Yes.
Wow.
I heard that sort of came one second.
That's why his eyes must
every clip of B-Rob's drunk.
If his eye is lazy like that, then he's probably
after
drunk.
1 second, man.
Oh, I came after 1 second, too.
Okay.
I was like,
making this really hard, Eric.
I got this girl in bed, bro. Oh, I was talking all this shit. Like, I was texting you. Yo, it's the best shit you ever have. You ain't ever been like me. You know what I'm saying? You just wait.
He looks like a baby.
Talk like, shit on ice? No, no.
Fucking.
Don't.
I was like, put that shit on. Oh.
What are you doing?
Highest okay. Fan, you look great, Miss Fuck My Ass, please.
It's
I
like
didn't
that.
Know Mizkif was a real person.
Oh my god.
Just like that.
Does he remember this stuff in the morning?
No. That's me having an orgasm.
I don't think he remembers the morning.
Jesus Christ.
Don't look at this one. We're gonna go away from that one. Don't look at that face. No, please.
Oh, dude, Miz.
It was for rent for the week. What do you want me to do?
For what? For $15?
$25.
Apex.
Apex.
Where's this?
Oh, yeah, I went to Amsterdam. I have so many things to talk about. We never talk. You and me never talk. I went to Amsterdam. I've traveled to London, Paris, France, East Jabib, Egypt, East LA.
East
I've been everywhere.
East
Where's
East
Jabib?
Looks more like your leggy mouth with
Jabib?
Those lip fillers.
Oh.
And why was I not invited?
You suck.
What?
I don't know what's Apex, bro.
Hey?
I'm not gonna lie, man.
It's a new thing. It's a new thing.
You want to come with us next time?
Yeah.
Seriously, you can come.
Actually, it would be really good because we are going.
Fuck my
in
ass,
like,
my
oh, we're kid. Going to TwitchCon EU. You want to come?
In like 4 or 5 months, we're going.
Really?
I'll pay for your flight.
I want to go.
If you want to come, I'll pay for your
where
flight.
Where is it?
I wonder, where is it?
Yeah.
Let's think about this.
Okay, where's TwitchCon Amsterdam?
I wonder
oh,
where
I
Twitch...
said EU, so I didn't know if you meant
oh,
Europe.
Oh, yeah. It's in Amsterdam.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors. If you win, you go. Oh, she won! Best 2 out of 3. Oh! Won the one. No! I mean, poggers. All right, you get to come. But the only way... Okay, you can come to Eastern... Wait. You can come to TwitchCon EU, but the only thing is... Fuck. All right, you get to come.
First of my intro, but not with Apex. I
tried
with Apex.
You don't got... You guys don't like cocaine.
What?
You guys don't like cocaine. Because my shit's 85% pure. I'm not lying.
85%?
85%. I'm not bullshit.
How much are you talking?
Oh, so this is E-Rob's sister.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm talking about 64 grams. How much it cost?
Do they look like resemblance?
No. He has no definition in his face, and she has it all.
Oh my god! He has no definition.
Apex doesn't work.
Wait, what about me?
Okay.
You look like a hobo. Fucking, what are you eating?
Lettuce sandwich.
You guys are like,
are you drunk?
No, I had a beer,
like,
so yeah, I was probably flat.
My shit's 85% pure, I'm not lying.
85%?
85%, I'm not bullshit.
How much are you talking?
I'm talking about 60
grams. 64 grams. How much it cost? For you, 60.
60?
Mm-hmm. Protect your sister? What am I, some kind of pussy? I got you.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Okay.
What?
I don't ever want to hear that again.
So Matt and Emily are a thing
what
now,
is
right?
Oh, wait.
Oh, so I traveled from New Jersey, where we're from, all the way here, and I touched a girl's hand.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Dude,
what
you almost...
Whataburger, wait, you've never had it.
No, and I see that you have like 15 bags of it in your trash can.
Oh, it's not gosh. From me. It's from Darion. I swear it's not from me.
Thank you.
You want me to order
thank
it?
You.
We can ask him right now.
Dude.
We just
ate. He almost
dude, I touched her hand.
I saw that.
Did you see that? Someone clipped that. I swear I touched her hand.
Someone clipped
did
that.
Did you see I touched her hand on the cup?
Someone clipped that. I'll rewatch it.
You rewatch it for chat. I swear I touched her hand.
Boxy's my good friend, and I miss
you
him
look
dearly.
Like an off-brand Justin Bieber.
You fucking kidding me.
Wait, that's a huge
oh,
compliment.
Hey, thank you.
Oh my god.
What is wrong with you, dude?
I don't know.
fucking.
I swear I don't know. Okay, I still have the poster though. I can't get rid of it. Do you want it?
I don't want it. Oh my god.
Earth. Fire.
This clip is classic.
Air. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony.
I don't even know.
Then everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
Only
the Emperor, master of all four elements, could stop him. But when the world needed him most, he vanished.
Winnie the Pooh don't got jumps like that.
100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar, an airbender named Aang. And although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Aang can save the world.
Fuck, that end music is so good.
Is it a pregnancy test?
Oh, look at this, look at this. Look how cute this is.
Aww. You saw the bunny before, didn't you?
No. Oh, I knew it was a bunny, yeah.
He's been talking about it all day. He's been talking about wanting a rabbit all day. Here's my... Okay. What I've learned is that animals are unapologetic. And you have a hard time being present because of what you do. So I thought that it would be really good for you. And I thought that he could be your little friend.
Keep her happy.
And help you to feel like a person sometimes, you know, and not just the streamer.
Is it a preg...
Is it a pregnancy test?
I thought it was. I don't know. I don't have that hair on it. What's wrong with my t-shirt? It's not the same one. What's wrong with it? He still lives? Dude, it's been 5 months. Do you really think I fucked the
rest of this? Come back, come back.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, and...
And this is when I met that chick. The deaf girl.
Oh, my gosh.
See, I told you she's taller than me.
This was in,
San
Antonio?
Yeah, I'll make sure.
This is in, Here, we get
out of the street, dude. I guess you already did that.
San Diego.
Oh my gosh.
This was on the street.
That's cool. So you the like, best. You stream not just when you're sitting here doing nothing.
This is doing something. Stop talking shit. Yes, I IRL stream. I let them explore my life and do everything that I do.
So you're using your phone?
We should show her some of the baked penguin videos that have been made over the past year. So this is one of the videos that this guy Baked Penguin made, right? I think I've shown you some of these videos, or I showed you what he does. And he made this video, and it's the girl, that girl, the deaf girl, she came in my chat probably at the worst time she ever could have.
Part was when she came into our stream. Watch what happened.
Yo.
Dude, chat, she's gonna remember this for the rest of her life. Moxie gave 5 subs! She's gonna remember this for the rest of her life.
Sounds good. Mizkif, first we need to get you outfitted, man. You're...
So that's her username.
No.
And she's also like 13. No. Watching this.
What the hell kind of game is that?
It's a sponsored game. Oh god, that's how they all end. They're so shit. Every single one of them is fucking terrible.
Asmin, wait, why are you hitting me up in the DMs? What? Wait, what? I'm your new rare mount? Asmin, what the?
I'm a fucking slut.
You're the biggest fucking family.
You're the biggest slut in the band. Here? Alright, one more. Shut up, chat.
What did they say?
Just stop.
What is that, fat?
Is stuff in here? Yeah, yeah. Hey, by the way, I think your sister left this here.
Oh, you got a different attachment?
Oh my god!
What?
You remember?
I was looking for that.
Oh.
This was fun, yeah. Wasn't fun to clean up, though.
Did I miss anything?
See, look, there's your poster right there. Yeah, I fucked your sister. Good times. Oh, here we go. Holy fuck.
Good God, Mizkif. Sure.
Thank you, sir.
Dude, that was my sloppy
seconds. Oh! Wow! Yo! Damn!
Made this. This is actually hilarious. Who made this?
Baked Penguin.
Wholesome moment. Mizkif and E-Robert cut one. Rock-a-bye wonky on a treetop. The more that you sleep, the farther your eye drops. Wait, are you? What are you?
You don't
doing?
Know the side of me.
Wait, really? Yeah. Eric, not even sleep.
Who's that?
Wait, who are you watching?
Who the hell is that? E-Rob, you fucking loser.
Hi. Oh my god.
It's every single video. It's every time.
They're fucked.
Are these the videos you're saying they take time to do?
Yeah, they take so much time to do this shit. It's so stupid.
Fuck!
Oh, so this is the game. So you know how you say, like, oh, like, does your eyes hurt? This game made my eyes start bleeding. Really? I would stare at this constantly. Yeah, I would not. I wouldn't blink for hours. It was so stupid.
Oh my god. What are you doing? Stop being retarded.
Alright, I gotta go.
No, you don't.
Emily, it was nice meeting you. Nice Mizkif, it was nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Your hands are really, like, your hands are really sweaty.
Yeah, I know.
It's amazing. It's a talent. Alright, I'll see you guys later.
So, my viewer came over and touched my boxes. You know my N64 boxes?
No. Oh.
So, I have N64, remember I told you about them?
Yeah.
So, I have N64 boxes, and he touched them. And he pissed
spam
me.
One.
I really am sweating. Oh, that's that one kid.
Why don't you just delete these videos from the internet? I don't understand how you have so many of these fucking videos. I don't know how they find them. I don't know where they get them from.
Me neither. I forgot all about that.
Why don't you just delete the videos? I don't understand. Ugh. Can you? Are they even your videos?
Mm-mm.
Emily, this is Miz in his darkest and most desperate times. When he needs to hit a view count to do a bounty and there's nothing else that works, this did it.
You're proud of me?
I mean,
if it works, it works.
Yeah.
Traumatizing experience, but it's.
Oh my god, the way they talk, it's just like shut the
penis.
Fuck up. Oh my god.
Oh, come on, dude.
Weird because I've kissed a lot of girls and I used to have a girlfriend. I've kissed my sister, I've kissed my cousins who are girls, and none of those kisses felt as awkward as the kisses that Emily and I exchanged. Like, me
so
and her
awkward.
Are best friends, but we also have like a very like mother daughter sister relationship. And
his
nipples.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Wait. What the hell?
I know, what was wrong with me?
Alright. So-